My name is Andreas Seelisch and I'm a registered audiologist working with Hearing Solutions. One of the reasons that a lot of patients come into my office is to ask about wax. Earwax, or cerumen, is a very normal component of our ear canal. Our body produces it, and it's usually a combination of oils from our body as well as skin. The reason most people are asking about it is they want to know how to take care of wax. Fortunately, our body takes care of most wax production on its own. Wax migrates out from the eardrum kind of like a conveyor belt, moving very, very gradually from the deeper portions of the ear to the external ear. It moves very slowly at a fraction of a millimeter a day. This means the process can take quite a long time. In most cases, we don't need to do anything to take care of the wax. People are wondering whether they should be using items like Q-tips. However, if you look on the box of Q-tips, it actually says not to be putting them inside of our ear canal, even though this is why many people are purchasing them in the first place. If somebody has a wax blockage that needs to be managed, we shouldn't be putting anything inside of the ear to try and remove it. By doing so, we risk harm. We risk running into the eardrum and causing damage, such as a perforation. We also run the risk of pushing the wax deeper into the ear. This can cause it to become impacted and not come out on its own. Instead, let your body take care of the earwax on its own. If you want to help it along, you can soften the wax using some oils. Baby oil, mineral oil work very well. Even olive oil works in a pinch. This allows the wax to become soft and migrate out of the ear canal on its own. My name is Andreas Seelisch and I'm an audiologist working with Hearing Solutions.